Hello, happy Friday. Today we're going to play a little game called My Baby Takes My Makeup! Yay! Yay! Foundation choices. Yeah, you excited? I'm going to take the doubles out. What do you pick? What are you going to pick, sis? Okay, you want a closer look? Okay. What do you think? You like that one? Okay, that one it is. He chose the Fit Me Dewy and Smooth Foundation. I've got two colors here. Oh, those look different. Let's see, what color is this? Here, no, you can hold on to that. Here. So for foundation, he chose the Fit Me Dewy and Smooth. That one. He picked the CoverGirl True Blend Concealer. Take your picks. What do you think? All three. All right, so we're using NYX Micro Brow Pencil, Ulta Beauty Ultra Slim Brow Pencil, and also the Maybelline Tattoo Studio Crayon. You gonna pick one for mommy? Alright, he chose the Ulta Beauty Matte Black Eyeliner. Okay, what setting spray are we picking there? This one? He chose the NYX Dewy Finish Setting Spray. Too Faced. He picked the Too Faced Diamond Light. Oh, I'm sorry. Did I hurt your feelings? That one, he chose the AOA Studios setting powder. Atticus. Kissy bear. Atticus. Baby bear. Okay. What bronzer do we want to use?
That is correct.
Which one do you pick? Oh, blush do you choose? You have to pick one, not all of them. Okay, that's good. Pick one.
I want to dump them out, Mommy. I can't see them in the container.
What's the colorful one?
All right, he picked the Physicians Formula Butter Blush.
It's actually funny that he knows what he's doing.
He doesn't really know what he's doing.
What black one?
We're going to let Big Brother choose the palette. I don't care which one you choose. You pick any of them you want. I'm going to pick the colors out of the Alien palette that I have to use too.
Yes.
We're going to let Big Brother pick the colors that we use.
Moon Rock, Flying Saucer, and Probe.
Moon Rock, Flying Saucer, and Probe?
Yeah.
Okay, I can do that. Alright. And now we're going to let Big Brother choose the lip color, too, because little brother's done. Done with this. Done with us not having none of this.
Oh, did he have that?
Yeah. I'm just not taking stuff from him. Alright. Pick a lip color.
I think I'll choose this one.
This one?
Yep.
All right.
The biggest one.
The biggest one. He chose the gloss and Legends Only from Jeffree Star.
This is going to be funny with me and my brothers chooses combined.
What lip liner? This is a dark red. This is red. We got these two pink colors.
I think I choose dark red. Dark red.
The Jeffree Star one?
Yeah, dark red.
All right, we got unicorn blood lip liner.
It's blood. Now we're going to see what she looks like after. Maybe a horrifying monster.
Okay, so I'm going to start with my eyes, and I'm just going to use my concealer for my base. Aw, forgot my... Whoops. Well, I used Flying Saucer in my crease, and I wasn't recording. So now we're using Moonrock over here. Right now for the eyebrows, and he chose three. He chose the Tattoo Studio Crayon, the Ultra Slim Brow Pencil, and also the NYX Micro Brow Pencil.
Is this like a makeup remover?
No, it's a sponge. Use the Tattoo Studio brow crayon to like fill in the fronts here. Use the Ulta pencil to fill in the rest of the brow. Alright, so now for her foundation, we're doing the Fit Me Smooth and Dewy. And this one might be a little dark for me. But yep, we're going for it. Dry, and then we will blend it in. Tell me, how are your kids doing at home with all this quarantine? How are y'all faring through our homeschool? We just started our online stuff today, and so far it's really not that bad. His teachers are very helpful. How are all of you doing out there? I'd say we're doing all right here, just enjoying spending time together, staying home and staying safe. We've been doing lots of arts and crafts to try to stay entertained. We did tie-dye the other day, and I have glittered an epoxy wine glass. I'm not done with it. I still gotta add my Harry Potter sticker and epoxy over that. My boyfriend's been redoing the kitchen, which I will put up a video of that, I think, in the future. Are y'all staying entertained besides the schoolwork? Well, what are y'all doing to keep busy? So we did our foundation, our concealer. Now for our powder, Baby chose the AOA Studio Perfect Setting Powder. I'm just gonna swirl it on here lightly. I don't bake because I have dry skin and I just don't need it drying me up more, but I do like to put it right here where I get transfer of my foundation the most. Oh, and I need to set my under eyes a little bit. A bit of the flying saucer color under my eye. Bronzer. Baby chose the Wet n Wild contour palette. We'll be using that for bronzer today. I put a few choices in there that, you know, I wouldn't pick myself or didn't really want to use, just to make it a little more interesting. And, you know, I got what I got, so. For blush, we have the Physicians Formula Butter Blush. Some of the stuff that they chose, I really love, like the Alien palette and this blush. In the shade Rosy Pink. For a setting spray, we have the NYX Dewy Finish Setting Spray. For highlight, we are using the Too Faced Diamond Lights highlighter. As you can tell, I've hardly used this. How was PE? For eyeliner, we'll be using the Ulta brand matte black eyeliner pencil. I think the colors you chose are pretty cool.
So what shall I use? Okay,
if you haven't tried this eyeliner pencil, it's pretty good. It's very smooth and creamy. It goes on really easily. Mascara, we have the Benefit Their Real Mascara. Last but not least, for my lip combo, my eldest chose the Unicorn Blood Lip Liner and the Legends Only Lip Gloss. So this should be interesting. Okay. Now we'll put Legends Only over the top. That's a good combo, really. I like it. Thank you for coming and hanging out with me and the kids on the floor today and getting ready with me. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. And if you're new here, subscribe. We upload every Friday at 10 a.m. And I will see you next week. Bye-bye.
Yeah.